Okay, hopefully a big day for my Arcdroid setup. I picked up a new CNC torch for my Cut 60 to replace the handheld torch, and that should be a much better setup for CNC plasma cutting. Stay tuned and see how that goes.